Hi.
Yo. Hi. Can you say hello to Instagram, please? Please. And mods, can you form me that fucking form link, please? Yo. Submit your dates. I'm reading dates today. I don't know, some of you guys have been on dates. Don't even fucking lie to me. You know. I get zero? No, I don't believe it. I don't believe every MaxGGs. Okay, that was like a lot. Yeah. The form, man. It's fine. You said farm? Okay, but that's a lot of lines, man. You know, that's quite a few lines. Chat, oh my god, I got one of those Dream SMP compilation videos in my... Have you seen that thing where James started getting content creators to do that? I'm not gonna do it. The movement where like you move fast and then you cut and then you move back and then you say something new. Do you know what I'm talking about? Because I'm not doing it on stream. I'm not getting a sad little clip of me on Twitter going viral. Tommy in it being gay for 35 seconds. I saw this. I watched this like literally 2 minutes before going live, and I was like, "This is might be the greatest title I've ever seen." Tommy in it being gay. Thank you for the 18 months. Thank you, Haber. Hello. Hi. Hi. Are you guys good? Are you guys, you know, okay? You know, are you guys living and breathing? You all right? I had to click the purple resub button. No! Chat, what should I change this fucking sub goal to? Because this bit was like 2 days ago, and we need something new. What is it gonna be? I got you a good sub goal. Dying hair? It's close enough. Let's not hit 500. I realized that sub goal might be TOS. So it's staying as please until we can remember something new. I'm not going to die if you don't give me enough money. I might. There's potential there. If I hit 550, I will do the... No, I'm not doing that shit. No. First date. I once went to McDonald's with my ex. It was tragic enough for that. Just to add to the tragedy, I fell down the stairs on our way out and I broke my wrist.
That's bad. That's pretty bad.
I'm not talking fracturing a bone? No. Yeah, that counts as breaking it, right? Yeah, have you ever broken a bone? Yeah, because fracturing it is like where there's like a line in between your bone. Because I've... I've never broken a bone. Personally. MaxGGs gets a 2. I'm asking little gay teenagers who don't go outside whether they've broken a bone or not. So. I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry for asking you this question. I'm sorry. Binder check? Yo. I can't believe this is people remind me now because they're so excited about it. You've been wearing your binder too long. It's important to take it off because it's bad for your health if you wear it for too long. 1 week! 1 fucking week! I mean, oh my god. I might as well be a comfort streamer. Holy shit. One full week. I know, guys. I know. Trans people in chat going crazy. Are there reasons that people wear binders apart from being trans? Yeah? Why? Preparing for reduction? Yeah? Boobs are annoying! If you got boobs, I'm sorry. I said it! I did say, yep. There it is. I went out to dinner and had to go to the bathroom. So I go into the bathroom and I'm washing my hands. My date comes in and tries to sexily push me into the wall. I hit my head and crack the tile that's in the bathroom wall. That's bad, man. That's bad. That's bad. Leclerc, thank you for the 4 months. Welcome back. You know, that's awesome. You must have a hard ass head. That's so mean. They're one of you guys. Don't say that. Wait, this one's kind of sweet. Wait, I kind of don't want to make fun of this one. I wasn't really aware that it was a date. We went to the park and we were just hanging out and walking around and a piece of paper fell out of his pocket and it was tips from his mum on how to kiss a girl. Oh. I feel bad laughing at that one. Loki, I needed tips on how to kiss someone. MaxGGs, yeah. The MaxGGs gambit. It was just like a, you know, it happens sometimes. Sorry. We went to the cinema. Then we went for a walk and he was so egotistical. Every 5 minutes he'd talk about something that he did and wouldn't let me talk about myself. Then he completely dropped all contact with me the day after. They went on a date with Bilzo. I'm so sorry. It's okay. Hey, no, because I love Bill, and I think he's such a funny bloke, but, like, and I know he's not really that, like, he's not really, like, egotistical, but no one starts their vlog like this.
A 17-year-old, 500k on Instagram, 800k on TikTok, 500k on Twitch, and, I don't know, an estimated net worth of around $200,000.
Why are you starting your fucking vlog like that? What does the amount of money you have anything to do with Rambo being fucking the Riddler? Hey, shout out Bilzo, man. Hey, love to him, man. The next date. It's cliche, but I had a pretty picnic date. We sat in a field with a blanket and talked about whatever, and it went surprisingly well. I tried to bring my first date flower picking, and it was the wrong season. There were no flowers. Just trees. Just trees. Yep. It's fine, though. It's fine. E for effort. Thanks, guys. Hey, thanks. That is tragic. To be honest, it was... You guys don't realize I can make anything into a joke at this point because I stream too much. So I just, like, made it into a big bit. So it was fine. Smile. It's fine. It would never go badly. We got into a car accident whilst leaving my neighborhood. We didn't even get to go to dinner. Wow. You know? I'm sorry. Oh no. They let Quabby's viewers into the form. Oh. VR chat! Your first day was on VR chat! Really? Thank you for the 2 gifted subs. That's bad. Like, that's bad. Sorry. If you send me too long a paragraph, I'm not reading it. Sorry. That's traumatic. Please don't post your trauma in my forums either. We went to go and see the Lego Batman movie on Valentine's Day. He kissed me on the cheek and it was so bad I wiped it off in front of him. That's big John A. Riz. I was talking to the girl that John A. brought on a date and she was like, yeah, he's like a cool guy. Like, I'm happy that he's so creative on YouTube. But like every 3 seconds he'd go, banana. We're carrying this bit. I'm telling you, this bit is going to 2023. Why would John A. do that?
Sorry, someone's getting police chased outside my house.
Alistair Innit!
Thank you so much. Thank you for telling me how to stream. This is awesome.
About Innitters! Oh my god! Kind of connected. I lost my mod position in the Tubbo channel. What for? Because I called him a little cunt.
which I think was a very minor thing to unmod me for.
He said, Americans don't like that word. Boo! You know? Big. Now I can't check people's logs in Tubbo's chat. Which was like the only reason I needed it.
This is bad. Bad, bad day to be me.
You've said so much worse in chat. What the fuck did I say about JFK?
It sounds worse out of context. It was some shit about JFK playing on Tubbo's MCC team or some stupid shit. He just never sees those because he always has like a million viewers when it's MCC.
Something about citrus fruits. I'll name you some citrus fruits. Lemon. Orange. Scott Post. Yep.
Who would have thought?
We went on a walk around the trails in a nearby park and got lost and the sun went down. Loki scared he was gonna murder me. Chat, not as in chat if you also do that thing where if you sleep in the same house as someone, you begin to trust them more. Is that like normal? Like I trust Johnny. Because he's been in my house and he hasn't killed me. And I also know that if he kills me, he can't get my raids. So it would be a double negative for him to lose. So never been to a sleepover. Really? No, guy like me, sleeping over all the time. I've slept in Scott Post's bed. He slept on the floor. You know, it doesn't sound as exciting.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Wow.
It's a date, man. It's definitely a date, you know?
Chronically online date. Your name is Rambufied.
Let's get fucking serious, man. Come on, man. You can't play against your own team.
Number 77. This wasn't a date, but I was out with my crush on Saturday. And you went live, and I said, "Oh no, I can't watch MaxGGs." And he said, "Who is MaxGGs?"
Why is this one making fun of me? I don't understand. What do I gain from that one? But why did you tell me that? chat. Chat.
Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Init is just is random since it means nothing to me. You lying scum.
Clueless. It would never mean anything.
Ooh.
I'm gonna miss Twitch following. No, same. I can't.
Guys, I don't look gay today, do I? You actually saved. I was gonna wear a V-neck today, and then I went, this is a bit too fruity for my stream, so I decided not to. Wow. Let me just tell you, I'm not reading you the thing, but the same person who runs the who runs the Twitter account MaxGGs quotes, who tweeted this. Dream, do you accept me, MaxGGs quotes, to be your lawfully wedded wife? Found themselves with their date doing ecstasy on their first date. You know, how the fuck do these two people, like, how do you collude, you know? That's not a MaxGGs quote. MaxGGs did not say this, guys. Yeah, interesting, first date story, man. MaxGGs would never say this. Mm-mm. No, he wouldn't. Let me go to another date.
Tinder match with someone. Okay, so we're pushing into that MaxGGs viewer range where you're like 20 years old with a Stan account. Okay, so let's just, you know, this is the kind of person we're talking about. Had lovely chats beforehand and was crushing really hard until we met. He picked me up in his car and we drove to see the sunset. I know, so romantic. And this guy didn't talk at all. I just got I got him to say yes or no to simple questions, but otherwise it was radio silence. After the date and the fun time that we had, I ghosted him. Yay!
Isn't that sweet? I need help with my maths homework. This isn't the Bad Linux channel, man. I'm sorry.
You should be asking someone else. who does homework streams every month. Do you remember, was anyone there when Freddy used to do like a weekly homework stream? Like it was like a little, study Discord server, but live. It was crazy. We went to the fair and I told her I wanted to push her off the Ferris wheel. Now we've been dating for 4 years. My first date with my ex was at the KFC his ex worked at, and she put salt in our drinks.
No. That's so fucked up.
It's not funny though.
Mods.
Like, when have I spawned these kinds of people in my channel again? I thought I was ready. Dude, I'm telling you, ever since Tommy and it replied to me on Twitter going, "Hello, Tubbo, ratio," it's been downhill since then, man. Seriously. That little fucking cunt, man. One of these days, I'm just gonna show up at his house. Not that you should do that, by the way. Showing up at streamers' houses. It's not good. Dude, do you remember when Toby tried to have a trauma battle with me on stream? It was like, yeah, you might be happy, but you've never had DreamSMP fans show up to your house. I was like, what? You have 30,000 viewers, man. What the fuck are you talking about, sir? Jesus Christ. I don't know how the fuck they got that. Because he might as well live in the fucking Maze Runner. It's like the most insane, like, to get around his neighborhood. Wow. That deserves a clap. There you go, man. Yes, next one. Oh? The wording on this makes it so bad. We were at the park. Tommy and it notification came up. It's important to say that he is a huge anti. Calling a hater an anti, you shouldn't be in the position to be going on a date. So you need to stay locked up until you understand what that word means. Any MaxGGs antis in chat? Me. I went out with a guy, we had pizza and talked and played board games. It was pretty mid, but now I've realized that I'm a lesbian. That's like chill. Okay, next one. Okay, this is MaxGGs quotes. I forgot to delete their entry. Alistair Innits, no, please ask your question. I'm going to be waiting. I'm actually going to pause everything that I'm doing until you deliver your question. Do you think Dream is hot? I'm ready for it. How do you get your hair so fluffy? Oh. Shampoo. I shampoo my hair every second day. That's how I do it. I'm crying. No, stop, yo. Thank you for the raid. Hi. We went on a walk through the woods. Apparently, I was allergic to something or might have been bitten because I started having hive breakouts and crying. But we went really far and the walk back was around 30 minutes. He carried me because I thought I was going to die. Aw. Oh. Oh, man. Oh. Isn't that so sweet? This is the first entry. Never had one. No one loves me. Thank you for the submission. Boom. Oh, this one's very recent. Oh, she's just shouting at Violet. I thought someone was dying in my house. Domestic abuse? What a thing to joke about, man. Lol. Yeah, man. Haha. That's so funny. Find it cute? No, it is. Oh, oh, guys, it's real. No, this is. No, this one's hard. I'm telling you, this one's hard. I took a girl with me to Home Depot. Apparently, girls don't like lumber. Sag. Why are they? Oh my god, it's over the cat. All that shouting over a fucking cat! Seriously! Sorry. Sorry for the shouting. Guy like me, I bring my dates to, nowhere. It was with a girl. It was nothing special. The special thing is now I'm gay.
I'm Shrooms and Millie. I just thought I'd let you know that if you come up with the same punchline in your shitty fucking mod call, there's no point in repeating it because I see the message anyways. You know, I just thought it was a bit embarrassing for you guys, you know? And I'd like to let you know, there were flowers, just not ready to be picked. They were just ugly. We went to the library and played Minecraft on the library computers. It's kind of hard, you know? It is, like, that's kind of hard. I rate it. I would go on that date. Me and John A are gonna do it on stream. Yay! What the fuck was that noise? Something just fell in my house. This is really not helping that one chat message that I heard. My mum dropped a plate. Max? No, I was being serious. I don't want fucking weird rumors being spread about me. Like, it wasn't a joke, what I said. Are they fine? Yeah. The Dream SMP stands found Max.
Yo! Yo, Dream SMP. Yo, any Dream SMP fans?
No. I'd like to say what I said about the, this is not helping the chat message, was not a joke. before people are gonna take me out of context. I was being serious because I don't want people to think that, you know?
I found you by someone saying that you're like Prezzo. And you've typed in my chat, your hair is a little gay. Your rings are pretty gay. I found you because someone said you're like Prezzo.
Welcome to the stream, man.
Max keeps his clothes on. Can I get some drinks in chat? I haven't showed my bare ass on stream.
I know. I am a hero.
Thank you for the 2 months.
Sorry. My first date was on Minecraft because it was during the pandemic, okay? I built this cute picnic area with lanterns and it was surrounded by trees and plants. We did cute things like adopt a dog in Minecraft. I gave her flowers and we chatted and now we're still dating.
What a riveting task. Give bone to dog.
That's awesome though. I'm pleased you guys are still dating. We went to see a horror movie. He got scared and dumped popcorn all over me. I can't believe that happens. Never in my life have I seen someone go, "Whoa!" and dump popcorn on someone. We went on Club Penguin, they made a joke about killing my grandpa for some reason, and now my grandpa's dead. Ooh. That's why, chat, have you ever noticed I've never made a joke about fucking a viewer's mum? Never have, never will. That's one of my few ones where I never cross. Yes, I have. Well, ones that I know, you said suck your mum. Okay, suck your mum is like you don't need a mum to be told suck your mum. Like it's a, you could have two gay dads and I could say suck your mum to you. It's a fucking sentence. You've done it with Ems's mum? Yeah, but I know Ems's mum is alive. That's why I said the joke. I've never done it to an unsuspecting viewer, you know? It was okay, but he was wearing a Rambo shirt. Ooh. That's a... It's a date, man. And you're a MaxGGs viewer, so I'm sure you're perfect for each other. That's bad. That is bad. Hold on. I think my camera's not sized properly. There you go. Love at first sight. He wore this skin. God damn, man. You know? Jesus Christ. Lord, that's what I'm saying. Who made the Fortnite skin so bad, you know? The swole cat skin? Oh, don't say that. I know what skin. Is it bad? I know what skin you're talking about. We were making out and he kept stopping to watch JoJo's Bizarre Adventure. It was genuinely traumatizing. Dude, I saw this girl making out with John A. And he would stop every 1 minute to let out his minutes per minute minion. I can't keep up this fucking stupid bit, man. Oh my god, I try and insert it everywhere that I can. It's so bad. Dumb joke. It's pretty good. Pop Platonic Valentine date. We went drinking and stargazing. Make me feel better about myself, man. It's okay.
Wait! I've got a platonic date stargazing! Wait! It doesn't matter. I don't feel bad about myself anymore. Chat. Where do you think... Hold on. Was it before or after TwitchCon? Probably before? Oh no, definitely after. I need to find this image. It's very important to me. Did I fall off? Don't answer that. Wait, no, I swear it's from this day because there's a picture of me and John A. It's not with John A. Okay, I can't find it. Do you know that picture of me and Scott Post where I'm like spooning him? That, we went stargazing that day. I'm sad that you guys know what I'm talking about. That's bad. Do one of you have it? Can you tweet it at me? Unless I can find it, but... Oh no, because it was definitely after this, and it was after my prom. It was after TwitchCon. How is it not after TwitchCon? Am I dumb? I can't find it, guys. I'm sorry. Why do I have a picture of Wilbur Soot on my camera roll?
Sorry.
Omega lol, I ran upstairs to say this. I'm pleased that you found my joke so funny, you had to bolt across the house to let me know.
Oh no.
This guy asked me out after PE when I accidentally fell over him whilst playing basketball. He suggested we go to a steak restaurant. We went, even though I'm vegetarian and he didn't know that. The waiter came over and said, "Hello, mister... dot dot dot," because it turns out his dad was the manager of the steak restaurant. And when I asked if we could go somewhere else, he said no because his dad gets a discount there. I walked out and he sent me a text saying I could have just gotten a salad. That's a lot, man. That's a lot in one day, man. Holy shit. Asked out from PE as well? That's crazy on the law. Poor person, yeah. What's the word for non-vegan and non- Like, what- Like, if you eat everything, is there, like, a word for that? Because I know carnivore is not the right word. Omnivore? Yeah, but I'm not gonna ask you, are you an omnivore, vegan, vegetarian, or pescatarian, chat? Is that, like, a word that, like, that's, like, Gen Z? Is there like a gay word for it? Do you eat meat? Do you know how gay that sounds? Is that like a, just a word? Are you normal? Question.
On my first date, I took her to karaoke and we started dancing, and her fake books fell out, and I tripped on them and twisted my ankle. Okay, I don't want to be the one who asks, the fuck, who carries fake books? Am I stupid for not understanding this, or?
What are you on? Are you a prop? Fake boobs? No, that didn't say boobs. That definitely said books. Probably fake boobs.
And then you tripped on them and then twisted your... That's awful, man. I'm sorry. I'm part Greek and my date was not. For our first date, they learnt to play a Greek song on the guitar and sang it to me.
I've had enough.
We were on a call and he wanted to show me a surprise. It was a picnic date on a Roblox game that he had made for me. I kept glitching up the map to annoy him and he got so mad he left the game and ignored me, and then I started doing Duolingo.
I don't know what Duolingo has to do with any of that, but you know, that's what I would have done, so it's fine.
I got you.
I got you with your Drake. Don't worry. Okay, when you hear this, it's gonna sound bad. I know, I thought it sounded bad. And then it turns out to be the stupidest story ever.
I know this isn't a date, but I used to have this crush on this guy a while ago. I was too nervous to talk to him in school, so I asked for his Roblox username. And I added him, and we started talking game rather than in school. He started showing his true colors.
Monka W.
And he started Roblox waving at me in school.
and then the Roblox dancers in real life. Okay, why would you phrase it like that? I was expecting some fucking bad shit at the end of the stage. Okay, whatever, he goes like this. I don't... I think it's fine. I think animated waving is an okay thing to do. You know? I think it's okay. This person had their first kiss behind the bin? We were already dating, but we hadn't been on a date before. So our first date was to a downtown street concert, and at like 10 p.m, he went to call his mum. So he walked away, and I went to find him after a while, and he was there cheating on me with my sister. That's a story, man. That's a real story. You know? Wow. When I was 8, I had to go to breakfast with my mother and her friend. Her son was my crush, and I thought, how could I impress him? So I bought him a porcupine quill. That's how I thought I would impress him. Like one of the spikes. I don't think that's... Oh, how the fuck do you get a... How do you find that? A what? Like a porcupine. Like one of their spikes. Like, imagine like a book and quill in Minecraft. It's called a quill because it's like the thing, you know? Chat, I realize that I'm good at explaining things. But only when they sound really stupid. And I was trying to explain something to my whole class recently that was like a pretty difficult, like, economics theory concept. And I was there, like, and I was explaining to them, and I was like, imagine Coca-Cola raise their prices to like £50. You'd be like, suck your mum, man. I'm not buying Coca-Cola for that much, so I'm buying Pepsi instead. And then I started going on, but that was my like opener. Like, and I realized, like, there's definitely something, like, this career is definitely plaguing me, and I might have to stop soon, just because of the implications that it has on my life, you know? We sat in a park, and looking at memes, okay, so this was before 2016, and then his dad, who he hadn't seen in years, randomly walked by us, and I had to sit uncomfortably on a park bench while him and his dad had a reconnection moment. Guy like me? I brought my first crush to watch Lele Pons Vine compilations, you know? We're not the same. I'm sorry. Okay, I didn't do that. I'm sorry. My ex and I just strolled by a nearby beach and talked about different things that we like so we could get to know each other. But really, I've still never been on a romantic date. Oh. It sounds like a lie because it is. Isn't that sweet? Thank you, MaxGGs Chatter, who indirected me today and tweeted, "All of my friends have been getting in love recently, and I sit down at 6:30 to watch MaxGGs." Thanks for the... Thanks. You know, I appreciate the tweet. I'm happy I have, you know, this... Hi, it's me, Eva. And my story is that my first date was with a boy in year three. I was at his house and he was calling me cute, brackets, freak, and stuff. The thing is, I only agreed to dating him because I felt bad for him, because he was short, and one time he shit on the carpet in class. He was really annoying me, so I slapped him across the face. He started crying, so I started crying. Yeah, man. That's chill. It was my first date after coming out. We went to a restaurant and everything. It was great until the end when she tried to kiss me and my mum, who is homophobic, was there. Was never allowed to talk to her again. Not fun. He got driven by his parents to my house, and when we hung out in my basement and watched Pirates of the Caribbean, he tried to kiss me like twice, and my brother kept interrupting because I really didn't want to kiss him. Then my mum drove us home. At a red light, he leaned over and said, "Can I kiss you when your mum isn't looking?" I didn't want to disappoint him, so I said yes, and I regret it so much. That's so embarrassing.
Hey, when your mom isn't looking, like, can I kiss you? I know this might be weird, but, you know, I had a really fun time watching Pirates of the Caribbean with you.
He asked me if I knew who MaxGGs was. If this is true, that's bad. If it's a lie, it's bad that you're lying about that. What an awful thing to lie for. I wish I could tell you. I heard about a story from a streamer who went on a date recently. But I can't tell you who it was.
What was the story though?
So we got his, hers, theirs. It's, you know, many other pronouns. You know, I didn't just whittle down the pool of people that it could be by quite a significant bit. Their
date. they explained it to someone saying, "Yeah, I went on a date with someone who didn't know who I was." Oh, what a horrible way to explain. Yeah, like, I can't believe they didn't know who I was.
Ooh.
These streamers, they'll say anything, man. Bilzo Core, it wasn't Bilzo. Although,
What happens when you give a kid 500,000 Instagram followers, 800,000 Twitch followers, and a net worth of $200,000?
You know, let's think about these things, sir. It was John A. Do you think John A is notable enough to be saying that, sir?
He told me he liked my best friend. That was a year ago, and now I'm dating my best friend.
Oh, it's too easy for the MaxGGs viewers, I'm telling you.
We went on a 3-hour walk, and when I got home, he broke up with me.
Wow. Ah! Oh my god, I'm printing the Google form! What the fuck? Look! Yes! Put it on the fridge, I will! I'm gonna start printing tweets of mine. I think that should be my new thing.
It was Sunday night. He was over at my house and it was chill. The only thing is, we were making out and I kept getting notifications from Twitter from everyone as it was the dream face reveal day. He asked me why I'm getting so many notifications. He then found out I'm a Minecraft YouTuber enjoyer and he still wants to be with me, so it's chill.
Not so bad, huh? Imagine no fucking way. The chances are that if you're a MaxGGs viewer, you probably have my notifications on because you're one of those people who like actively watches me. And you tweeted, I tweeted that fucking picture of Ludwig. Imagine you're kissing someone and you look down at their phone. And it's this. That's bad. Like, that's bad, bad. No. Man. At the end of the day, he told me, he asked out my twin sister and not me. I don't have a twin sister. That's chill, you know?
You should get acrylic nails? No. No, I'm not getting acrylic nails. That's where I draw the line. They're annoying. Anyone else accidentally only ever dated guys with the same name? Anyone?
Any chatters, Milton?
5 times? That's a few times, man. That's quite a couple. My first date was with my primary school boyfriend. Our class forced us to marry each other. It was fun until he spat in my face.
Jesus Christ. Yeah, that's chill. True love. Aw. Okay, what do you chat if you never got married in primary school?
Maybe it's bad that I'm asking, like, the majority lesbian MaxGGs viewership, but, like, I never got married in primary school.
Someone I know had been going to a Christian camp, like forced by their parents, and they'd been speaking to me too much, and they told one of the pastors to kill themselves. But it was fine because the pastor like laughed and he was like, real funny. So I think I'm gonna have to stop this influence that I have on people. I'm just gonna start speaking like a real normal guy. You know? When I was 5, I dated a guy, and he still was peeing his pants at that age. I never really loved him. I was young, and I didn't understand love. What's with the life lesson at the end? I was young. You wouldn't get it. So basically, he was my ex-boyfriend's friend, okay? So 3 generations of people. And I thought he was pretty, so I went to my friend and was like, yo, put in a good word for me. As a joke, oh, I just lost the thing. And we went out to the movies. My suggestion, I was horrified and I really didn't want to go. I went and in the middle, I realized I was a lesbian. Shout out gay people. I'm telling you, they got married in primary school. My first date was a double date and we went to the movies. And after he just stopped talking, so I third wheeled my friend while trying to make conversation. Never going on a double date again. He broke up with me a week later. I third wheeled too many people now. It's horrible. Oh my god! When I third wheeled Jude and his girlfriend, and dude, one of their friends watched my streams, and I was just playing fucking like mini golf against them, and just like trying my absolute fucking hardest, in the corner of my eye, watching my twin flirt with his girlfriend. I was like, dude, this is like maybe the worst day of my life, genuinely. Shout out to them though. I'm probably never going to meet you again because you live in a different country to me. Person who watches my streams. But yo. I'm pretty sure they loved watching Rambo. Which, who doesn't at this point? My first date was on Movie Star Planet. I got ghosted by the guy I was supposedly dating in a couple months and was distraught. love Movie Star Planet, man. I'm pleased my mum never let me go on it, you know? Like, I just never went on a date with anyone on Movie Star Planet. It was awesome. When I was 6, I asked someone to be my boyfriend. He said he had to think about it, and 2 days later, he said yes. And then 30 minutes later, he broke up with me. This is a big, traumatic experience. 6 years old and 30-minute relationship. Roblox high school dorm life. I need to stop fucking reading these. I was 9 years old. We swam in the jacuzzi in our dorm and I stayed underwater for so long that he started crying. Hey, romantic people, stay winning. Shout out to you guys.
You can't, you know, a lot of lame romantic people don't have an embarrassing first date. Goats. I fear. Mm-hmm. Boom, boom. You know what's the origin of the A in front of aromantic and asexual? Because I always get confused which one is which. Because you'd think that aromantic, which would mean that you're romantic, but it's like the opposite. Anti?
Okay, that makes sense. Without? Okay, awesome. Thank you, guys.
Thanks, guys. Thanks.
Okay, so I went, when I was 15, I went I went out with this girl who knew I was trans, female to male, and she kept going on about how other boys who are real boys and not trans, so I threw my food over her, walked out, and never spoke to her again. Goat, I fear.
You know?
W, you're not starting to spam W in my chat. I'm gonna ban the word W. I'm serious. You're not gonna say shit anymore.
Can I nuke it? Can I nuke two chatters? Shut the fuck up.
In second grade, there was a girl whose name sounded similar to mine. A friend set me up with this boy, and he said yes, but broke up with me because he thought my friend said the other girl's name.
Is this W Riz?
Another first date. I was 8 and he was 9. He wanted to kiss in his room, and I said no. I want to watch SpongeBob with your sisters.
Go.
Honestly.
We're talking about content creators they knew, and they said they watched Rambo and Amesie. Then I asked them if they knew MaxGGs, and they said, yeah. I came to the conclusion they didn't know MaxGGs.
Was that needed?
You could have just said, and they love your streams. They think you are awesome and so funny.
Thanks, man. Thanks. No, thanks, really. I appreciate it.
Cause some of these are so long.
My friend was on a date with a guy, and on the way home, he refused to take directions and got lost and drove them to the Canadian border. We live an hour from the Canadian border.
Yeah? That's chill, man.
We went to a coffee shop, and he dropped all the drinks all over me.
Never take James Mary on a date. I'm telling you.
That motherfucker James Mayer wants to be a little Pinterest board so bad. He's always like, I'm going to the coffee shop today. You're 26, man. What, don't you have important things to do? Like carpentry? Top 5 male job. Carpentry. There it is. Hating on old people again? No, can we get some hearts in chat? Love you, James Marriott. Thank you for letting me be on your guest list.
Okay, I don't okay, I'm going to read you the story and then I'm going to ask you a question that doesn't make sense to me.
We went to an ice shop. Long story short, the ice flew all over my chest area, so I had to go home and get a new t-shirt. And my question is, I'm sorry, what the fuck is an ice shop?
You went to an ice shop on a date. Slushy? No, because slushies don't fly. What the fuck are you... Hey, I'm sorry. You know, whatever that entails.
In a cinema with this fella in year 8, and we kissed at the back of the cinema. We were watching Paddington 2.
Ice cream parlor? No, because ice cream parlor... Ice cream doesn't... Like, this is like... They described it as the ice is flying.
Guys, I'll let you know, I've never been on a date to a movie. I know. I'm so non-cliche and hip. And awesome. We were in year 6 and it was February. It was cold and rainy and it started pissing it down outside, so we needed a change of plans. We went to a trampoline park, we ended up trying to do backflips, I almost broke my neck and died, but hey, he broke up with me 4 months later and now we're good friends.
You almost died, you know? Wow. Don't worry, on my first day, I dropped some of the weakest riz I've ever dropped in my life. Okay, well, honestly, it was true because my hands were cut. I did the... I'm not going to tell you. I'm not going to... You can assume what from what I've just said, that you can assume what...
But it worked, so it was fine. You know, and then I almost got kidnapped. It was fun. My hands are cold, can we hold hands?
No, it wasn't like that. It was more like, it was less like cringe, you know? And like, seriously.
I was just like, do you want to hold them?
I can't believe I almost said that sentence out loud. That was, We're hitting Drew S&P-esque levels of,
I just cracked my phone, I'm sorry. Let's see what picture is at the back of my camera. Is it still Johnny? Johnny's phone? Aww. Yo. I'm
My first date, my card got declined. Don't worry, I did an IRL stream in Italy, and I meant to be the rich streamer one, and I couldn't buy ice cream because my card got declined live in front of, like, 700 people. It was fine. But it wasn't because I don't have my money tweaking like that. It's fine. It's because I was in a different country. I remember that. Don't say that. You don't remember it. I'm not reading the rest of it.
No, I'm gonna read it. I went on an e-date with this guy. We were playing Hypixel Skywars and Bedwars. Do you know how he ended the date? Asking me my favorite color and then searching for a flower in the lobby of that color. Kind of cute, I guess, but then he ended up ghosting me.
Wow. Yeah, I'm with it. I am with it. Yo, I think that was my last little silly story. I'm gonna change my title to 140 letter M's. Do you like my title? He's in a microwave. Do you think I can make a good microwave impression? Did it work? Nailed it? Thanks. It was good until the beeps. Okay. I thought you were gonna eat the mic again. I mean, no, I'm grown, chat. I'm a grown guy. I wouldn't do that. Seriously. I've aged and realized that this is wrong. Any advice for turning 16? No. What advice is there to gain? I'm a grown man. I'm an adult next year. You're talking to... I'm basically an adult, you know? Don't turn 16. 16 is the worst day of my life. Worst year of my... Is still 16? I turned 17 in 17 days. Oh, coincidence. You're 16, what do you mean? In 2023, I'll be 18 at one point. Are you still boxing Tubbo, or did he say no? So far, it's looking no. But you guys know me, I'm a guy who's good at pressuring people into doing good streams. So, it's probably gonna happen. Do you believe in schnitzel? I saw James Merritt talking about that. Apparently it's some fucking D's nuts joke. I don't know. But it was because you're a minor? Okay, minor. Paramedic. Why was that the first other worker that... I'm a minor too. I'm serious. You can keep it to one chat message from you three. Like, seriously. You're just like a weird spam bot. Hi, Barked. Hi. I said it in VC first. Grow up. You're mods. You're meant to be exemplar. What the fuck are you doing? You're like raiding my chat. This motherfucker argues over anything. Dude, you're literally being fucking annoying. Like, I don't know what to tell you. I was crying about how ugly fried mushrooms are. Fried mushrooms. Wait, I think they look nicer than normal mushrooms. Okay, these don't look like... They look like chicken. Dude, I need that shit. I want to eat this. This, you're telling me this is mushroom. That is chicken, man. I don't know what to tell you.
Chat, if you want the recipe, 150 grams of oyster mushrooms, 1.5 cups of plain flour, 1.5 tablespoons of paprika powder, 1.5 tablespoons of garlic powder, and 1.5 tablespoons of onion powder.
There you go. For anyone asking.
What are you dressing up as for Halloween? Straight.
Cosplay time.
May 7th special.
I need to lose the mullet. Hold on. And it needs to be more like a...
How are you still gay?
I don't look...
Put a face mask on? That's what I was thinking. I don't know any face masks though. Sorry guys. Look, are you ready for MaxGGs? I'll go back into my gay era. Ready, watch this. I was thinking maybe putting a hat on would fix it. But I've realized that I only own beanies, which make me look gay. I look like I want to paint! What the fuck? Sorry. Sorry for the... I look like I live in Paris! What the fuck, man? Stupid shithole! Sorry. Sorry, Parisians in the chat. Sorry for that one.
Oh, now I have to hang up this fucking green suit again. Why did I even buy it? Well, I know why, but... What a weird time to be alive. How am I going to explain this to my grandchildren? Yeah, so when from the period of 14 to whatever years old, I was like an online entertainer. Not like a good one. I would like dress up in a green suit and get videos played through my body. Like, how the fuck do you explain that to a child? You know? Maybe by then we'll be living in the metaverse and they won't even get it.
Sorry, tangent. Just say you're gay. Yeah, but they won't believe me. What if I have a wife, you know? If I was a child, I'd be like, no the fuck you're not. Maybe by then, the children are born progressive, you know? Really, I'm gonna make my chat appear. Oh, how does he do it? Seriously. You look 10% like Wilbur Soot and the rest like Hunter Biden. Are you fucking kidding me? Hunter Biden? What the fuck, man? Don't compare me to him. He's part of another corrupt family, like, for fuck's sakes. And Hunter Biden doesn't even look gay. Wait, no, I think you meant Joe Biden's son? Hunter Biden is like the one who like beat his dick on Zoom or something. yeah, I don't know if you know about that. That's the one? Wait, that's the one? Same guy? Wait, what? Do you know that picture of MX Beast? There's like a screenshot of him, like kind of in like that same, like imagine, it's like the same kind of like picture. Thanks for reminding me, no problem. Dude, chat, you know what I found out? One of those fucking, one of, like, the old MaxGGs, like, big, like, viewers of mine had a tweet get 500k likes when they went to a BTS concert. I just saw it on my timeline, like, a while ago. And then they went to VidCon and they met fucking, like, Wally Bat. Like the MX Beast, dude. Have you never seen that picture? And it's him in the coffin, and he's going like that. Or maybe he's in a bath. I can't remember. Guys. This isn't fucking non-binary, Mr. Beast! This is... I'm so happy for a shoe collab! I was just trying to find pictures of non-binary Mr. Beast, I don't understand. Who else is buying them? Me!
Boom. Guys, I'd like to let you know that this stream has been sponsored by Fansly. imagine that was real. Sorry, I just opened Twitter and I just saw that XQC's game show is once again sponsored by them. And I just thought that was crazy, you know? You'll join forces with any 18 plus site. Gambling, porn...
I literally googled that a few minutes ago and saw that. No, shout out MaxGGs. Those are satisfying clicks. Thanks, man. Thanks. Hey, man, thanks. Some days they hate me. Some days they love me. Both days I'm getting paid. You know? It's true. Thank you for the raid. Do you guys want to hear a fun fact? Let's see. Chat, pause. Okay, I've got a question though. Like, imagine this screwdriver was a paintbrush. Like, don't I look like a painter? Sorry, I read that person's logs and it reminded me of that. You know, like, I've... They never type their fun fact. What the hell? I have 10 fingers. Oh, man. I thought it was going to be something awesome. I'm happy, though, for you, man. Wait, I forgot. Why is that my title? Can I make that my title? Why didn't they let me do that? I don't understand. Where the hoes at? Does anyone know how to know if your finger is broken? Or if it's swollen and you can't move it as well as you usually would be able to. You know, there you go. Twitch is silencing the Minecrafters. I love hoeing. I love, farming and gardens. And if it's a little crooked, how do you do the :3 face? How do you do it? Try. I can't do it. On stream? No, sorry. No. I just ended up going like this. Didn't really work. It wasn't the right effect. Thanks for providing such a light-hearted and welcoming space. How many days have you been here, Katniss? 4 months! Jesus Christ! Some people will believe anything on the internet nowadays. Holy shit! I mean, welcoming is a big word. Thank you, though. Oh my god, there's for your TikTok edits. Guys, anyone else really excited? Because, like, everyone's going to Twitch. Wait. Hold on. I need to look something up. Sorry. Just give me a second. What times are the TwitchCon streams? What time's the one with Dream on? That Wait, these are West Coast times. Oh, what does it matter? They're streaming at like 3 in the fucking morning. I was stressed. I was like, they're going to stream during my stream time. No. Oh, dude, they didn't even give a fuck. I don't even give a shit, man. Whatever. I thought, oh, all the little Minecrafters will leave because their little babas are on stream. It doesn't matter. I'm going to TwitchCon. Oh my god. One in chat if you're going to TwitchCon San Diego right now. You're on the flight right now. Me. West Coast time is cringe. You want to see something that's not cringe? Yeah. Yeah. The hoes love that one. Sorry. I'm being more serious now on stream. Let's read something serious, like video essay about climate change. Climate change video essay.
The Earth has seen and survived dramatic climate changes throughout its history. In the last 6,500,000 years, there have been 7 cycles of...
Sorry, it's not funny. I just thought the aspect ratio was funny.
...and experienced an acceleration of ice mass loss since 2009. With the melting ice, the sea level has risen roughly 8 inches since 1920. While this seems like little movement over the course...
How does it outro? Oh!
...impacts the lives of people everywhere.
clearly they know nothing about viewer retention. You could have cut out the last 30 seconds.
Yo, I don't want to be the... I don't want to be the one who says it. Does this sentence make sense? Twitch shadows? This one? Oh. Does this sentence make sense? Like, can you just read? I'm not even gonna read. I'm not even gonna. What does that mean? Oh, I get it. If the bunny's name was Martin, they would have the same first letter as my name. Yeah, I'm seeing the vision. Yep. I laughed. If you're laughing at that, I'll show you some things that'll make you laugh. My song. Don't play with me right now. Mshrooms, what is this tweet? Do you know the blunt rotation is crazy with my Twitter? Some days they love me, some days they hate me, both days I'm getting paid. My honest reaction to Dream's face reveal. Did he not link it? Where's the link, man? Ah! Fuck me. Sorry.
I'll show you an honest reaction. That's me after Joey tells me that he found a girlfriend who's also a minion lover. I'm telling you, I can make that joke into anything. Who's live, chat? Who can we ride after this insanity? Why did you they them, Johnny? It's almost like out of social courtesy, you know? I they them everyone. For you cannot be wrong by doing that. And also it's like just right, you know? Progressive King.
I know. What's up, Adrenopog?
I'm gonna rate Brie. You know what? Thank you for hanging out, chat. I do appreciate it. Thank you. Clicked on your stream, but it's fine. Sorry, Junior Pog. If you want to watch your streams at the right time, 6:30 PM UK, which is 1:30 Eastern, 12:30 Central, 10:30 West Coast time, 7:30 PM Central European time. That's your time zone. You're here. Schedule station on Twitch. I'll tell you your time zone for you. What time will be live? Every single day, follow, turn on the little bell. All of it would be very awesome. You know, that would be cool. I'm probably going to go back into my creative stream idea era soon. Just recently, school has been beating my ass. But maybe one of these days, I'll sit down and I'll urge myself to be creative or something. Anyway, chat, go and say hello to Brie. Don't go and spam Tomb Raider or anything. Just say hi. You know, hang out in the chat. They're pretty cool. They're an artist. You probably know them. They have this popular art style. Hold on. I actually can show you. I think. Like this? Their art style is very big on, like, Twitter. Yeah, go and say hello, chat. Thank you guys for hanging out. Bye-bye!